The entire cast. Once again, a big round of applause for the Queen Aretha Franklin.